What's that? Hey, you! You're gonna get shot!
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
Get back, or you will get shot! That's it. Just keep right on walking. I'm watching you. Don't even think about coming back. Stop that running!
Could force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you!
What are you doing here, boy?
All right, calm down.
Are you the real brave?
Hey, wait, wait.
Back off!
Oh, okay. I'm
Step
not worth
back.
A bullet. Stepping back. Please, I'm trapped. No! Please, please.
Better keep this with me.
Ugh!
What are we gonna...
Who are you?
Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Haventon since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers, like the Haventon Stadium. And we were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time.
Don't fuck with me, sonny boy.
Apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago.